Okay, space has been cleaned. This is my participant, Jill, and her little dog, Charlie. We've come on a full moon night to do this little sound therapy for you. We're going to start off with a little of an intention messaging reading to bring in some good intention for her. Do you remember my heart connection? Remember to put the cards next to your heart.
Okay.
Think into your heart. When you're ready, place the cards down and cut to the left.
Yes, Charlie, thank you so much. Yes, honey, yes. Blessings. Oh, you just give me some coconut oil, Mom.
And I
just cut them down and cut to the left.
So face down.
And cut to the left.
So like that.
Okay. And so the card that we got was new adventure.
Oh yeah.
Like you needed some more adventure.
Well, the whole thing's a new adventure.
So that is your intention. And then we're going to pick out what crystal you're going to be holding in your mindset while we do this. What crystal energy is going to work with Mom? What is that crystal energy going to be, Charlie? So she got this.
And I do the same, hold it against my...
Same thing. You're going to do the same thing.
Stay there, Charlie.
Don't fall off the bed. Keep that with you.
Okay. Down. Stop.
Beautiful one. I love that one. It's an agate. I love it.
Yeah.
It's an agate.
Okay.
So you can read those two. And then she got this for her crystal. This will be the crystal that she holds in her heart and her thoughts. And this will be what energy will be working with her. So I'm going to place these two right on top of you. And Charlie, you can just get down. Yeah, here you go. And let me give you a little snacky. Look, there. That will keep them very busy. Okay. We're going to start off with a little bit of grounding and breath work. We're going to be using some white angelic for the essential oil. And I'm turning the lights off now.
you feel?
Offered this just in time. I so needed this today. I feel like a completely different person that walked in your door. Thank you.
You're very welcome. I'll take those from you.
Remind me again about a new adventure and.
Oh no, I'll turn on the light.
Oh, okay.
You can sit up if you want to. No rush. Whoa, that's so bright.
Forks especially, I could feel that change in, you know, but I love everything was doing things. Yeah.
Everything was doing things.
Yeah.
Yeah. She enjoyed her experience. She slept. She felt
things. I kept falling asleep and no. It's so special.
Okay, so if you want to, you can go ahead and reread your intentions if you want to, and read about the crystal. It's a very powerful crystal. And then you can take a picture of it if you want to.
Oh, good idea.
Yeah. Thank you so much for participating and helping me out. And I hope you enjoyed the show.